Listen, my child, you say to me, I am the voice of your history. Be not afraid, come follow me, answer my call and I'll set you.
Guys, back with another video. Currently up in Scotland, taking a look at this beautiful abandoned hospital. Don't know if you guys can see, it's very dark. You can see what's left. They are converting this section of the hospital into houses. So you can kind of see what's left, but we will get in and we will show you. Okay, so take a look at this.
Oh, is that a mattress?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a mattress. Well, be careful of that.
Right, floors are horrendous up here.
What's the paperwork?
Look at the wheelchair over there. So I'm now in the barn. For those people that are wondering why, there's a barn with farm animals, well, what would have been farm animals in here. It's because this asylum was actually self-sufficient and it had its own food on site. It, you know, it lived purely off its own amenities. So, it's pretty cool to think the sheer size of this place. And they would have all lived. No need to go off site for shopping and stuff like that. You can see more buildings. And we're not in the main hospital yet.
It's like a puppet.
Beautiful. This place is like a maze. Oh, look at that. Thank you. So this would have been one of the padded rooms where the worst of the worst would have stayed. See, the curtain's still there. What an amazing building. Absolutely stunning. Stay at the floor. This is absolutely amazing. What an asylum. You can see, guys, not advisable walking on these floors at this time of night. About to see was actually used as a padded room for difficult and dangerous patients. Note the small window used to check on the patients from the outside. It was at this point that we decided to leave the asylum. This was one place we'll never forget, and hopefully we'll get to come back one day. Thanks for watching.